So, our Star Unveiled podcast is back. Today, we bring you episode 4 of Star Unveiled. We are featuring Refilwe Malete, a gospel artist who has been with Zion Africa and Zion Jerusalem. But as a solo artist, Refilwe Malete has only released one album many months ago. And even at that time, she was not even called Refilwe Malete. You will get to understand in the episode as to why and who she was called at that time. Refilwe Malete also talks to us about an issue which is very sensitive, a GBV issue. In this month of August, we thought this story will be relevant to you and to those that might be going through the same thing. Sit back and listen to her, understand her story, and to those that are going through the same thing, maybe there is one or two things that you can pick up that might help you as well. Please do enjoy. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Please do not skip the ads. Please do not skip the ads. Thank you very much. Do enjoy the show. We love you. Thank you. Welcome to another episode of Minimum Podcast. Today, ke na le House Refilwe.
Yes.
Refilwe Malete. Today, we hope after the episode, you guys will understand what Refilwe ke mang. Refilwe alone, because she's also part of the other group or groups as well. A khone go tlhalosa jore Refilwe ke mang ga re mmona le mola go SJ re motse a le nno shore ke mang. A buswa go shap?
Ana ke right
We get it.
E ke tlile ene ke thabile ha
mme. Yeah ne.
Hey. Finally.
Hey, batho dimi ke a tsweta mo. Jesus. Ke tiban tibang today bo ba. Jere ene ke no shinge be
Thank you, and thank you to Minoa Sione Podcast for inviting me. Kozong, San Bonani, Abusheni, love.
Today, kina kutumaka mukumu ne? Kina kutumaka the icebreaker je. Kina kumpojor. What was the last movie that you watched?
I was actually watching a series. Let me think about the movie.
Yeah, I think a movie can layer series as well.
Yeah.
Oh.
What happened? I know it has to do something about action. I've been watching series lately.
Okay.
House of Dragons.
Is it?
Yes. Currently, that is what I'm watching.
Yeah. How many seasons does it have?
So far, I'm on the second season. So yeah, it has two seasons.
Before you know Ubuklif.
Before you know it was Bridgerton. Yeah.
Bridgerton. Oh, so let's series is in the movie.
I love movies just that. Only 1 hour 30 minutes. We're going to spend an hour or 15 minutes on.
King, we beside what this is king we enjoy beside music. Beside what is beside music? Outside of music,
I'm enjoying being a mother.
Is it?
I'm enjoying. Yeah, I love being a mom.
Yeah.
And I can dance, chef. There's makeup and there's an extra outfit.
Okay, well, let's say what your handbag nyana enya. What are you taking inside?
I normally take my brush.
Mm-hmm. Brush lipstick, yeah, makeup.
Yeah, just okay. A pressed powder brush, lipstick,
mm-hmm.
License.
Okay.
ID.
Yeah.
A pen.
Pen. Oh, pen. Yeah. Sometimes
there are some things I believe I can I flow much better when I'm on a pen.
Serious? Like yeah. Maybe.
Like poetry. Oh. I do also write poetry.
You want to write it?
Yeah.
Isn't it so
upsan? Yeah. Like, I feel like the emotion need to come to be and I'm in touch with me.
Oh, you think I to pet type we have go look at all the one go.
Yeah, type is right type, but
yeah.
But doesn't feel the same.
Oh my, like oh my, yeah. Okay. And which would like go dancer? What other hobby do you what other talent do you have besides music and
dance? Yo, you know how I once acted.
I was so
yeah, and Fadi Rolu said you were so not me. Yo, they were so like yo got completely different from who I am.
That is how acting is, ne?
Yeah,
Saint
I think
Jube, something completely different.
Yeah.
Okay, no, I think I think Jalmo. Our legs. All right. Tell
you
us
are what? Such a nice person.
No.
You are such a nice person. Already, I feel like I'm at home.
Thanks. Thank
maybe
you.
Maybe it's because I've always wanted to be in this
is
place.
Is it? Ah, yeah, thank you. So. Thank you. Negative or rude with the little. Tell us, or besides all this, because you're already half of your life now.
Yeah.
Tell us, Refilwe Malete, the one that we know.
The one that you know, yes. I would like to believe a nice somebody who loves people, who loves meeting people, who loves interacting with people, who love, I'd say, talking.
Yeah.
And I like to help as much as I can.
Okay.
I love to share the little knowledge that I have about life. I love to learn about other people's cultures. Traditions and so forth, even understanding their languages and their food, their character. I deal with a lot of people.
Is it?
Yeah.
Or in your everyday life?
In my everyday life. And so, Vela, I get to interact with a lot of people of different races.
Okay. Yes. And okay, we don't know what else you're going to do. I don't like it.
Yeah. Okay. Fortunately or unfortunately, my parents are both from Pretoria.
Yeah.
They met in Amanskraal and then they made a family and came to Soshanguve. And then we were born there and grew up there. Uh-huh. Leloho, right now I'm based in Johannesburg. My brother died in 1999, my firstborn brother.
Mm-hmm.
And then we are four now.
Okay.
At least, Mudimur, how he's with her, Nervan.
Oh, come.
Rico, get it.
Little mama, did you all?
Ermir, where's the gang? Ermusamir, Kakwari.
And then, you know, rolling, when I was young, we will roll a little jaman, come a guy, music.
My mom sings.
Serious.
Oh, my father is a talker. Maga automatic choir. Where is that person? Oh, and so I got to my bean. You understand? Down to a fellas fail. We did fail. Most of the hymns I sing. Kiduka from here. You know, I love that part about her because she gets to teach even my kids about the things that I cannot.
Yeah.
Or maybe nicest thing. Yo, but never got about Bella de Pinas. Yo, they are churches.
Oh, Baruga Gugu.
From Gugabona. So she's always singing. And then I took that from her.
Already, I got a time. I know more.
Papa,
when I'm blue, what did she get to be?
You know, he's a good speaker. My father is a good speaker. I come from a very religious background.
Yeah.
Bishop Apostolo.
Is it?
Yeah, my late grandfather Lena named Bishop Apostolo.
Okay.
meleha papa kukule ena na kena kereka mapostolo. Anna? Honele ba rudu go hai. Honele ba reri tero ke kentengwe. Ene kopelo. Yo.
Ujirin from bo kukwaka?
Kukwaka. Kiriketeri. I would say the personality of Haimani. She's a prayer. She's that woman who prays. Like, nako hai, wazi ish. O pagetlo ora peleng wana.
Ora re tawala one way.
Ke nele mathata a ora pele, wetse ne ke ka bala, u ithapedise ngwana ka, wetse re filo a ora pele.
E fana.
So everything go high deals with prayer.
O se business sentjelo ro o go bile le to.
Gore ba o tla botsa gore no, there's a time whereby you need to get away from the earthly things and just have that intimate time with God. And eskabana ko ya hore ke awara fela ke rapela e. You need to take days away from your normal life and be with God.
Okay.
Whereby you don't offend anyone and you must not be offended by anyone. Respect everyone, be humble and just pray.
Sure. When I jolo mara go gola o tshele jang mangwe na personally.
Musically, the kore ngare and
the thing as gospel.
As the gospel that much, you know, I grew up listening to Oliver Mutukudzi.
Okay.
I grew up listening to the late Olisen. And that the Deliwe because of my mom.
Is it? Oh, one mama utsiba me. Ha utsiba me. Sentjo atle molena.
Aga thamalo opela, ka tsana ka sefela wa robolela are sefela wa robolela are sefela wa ri are sefela.
Yeah.
You understand? Yeah. So yeah, those are the people I grew up listening to. And when I got a little older or in my teenage years, I started going to the live shows with Awo Ringo.
Man, serious.
Bo Oliver Mtukudzi. Because I just wanted to have the feel. You understand? And I was amazed by how they would perform on stage for 2 hours without a break, and they were so energetic.
And live. And live, innit? No, yes. Mimi, by a one way.
And you know, unfortunately for some of us, you understand? We only get to understand the techniques and whatnot. And live performances now that we are older. You understand? But I'm happy that the music that we sing is going that direction.
Yes. So when I go to the ringo movie, did you have aspirations to go by a gospel singer or when you go better to go Sondela?
I'm still trying to do more than gospel.
Serious?
Yeah, you know, okay. I won't say much, but
oh, Mario, yeah. Aspirations of doing that.
You know, I love music. I listen to everyone. I listen to. One of my favorite songs is I Can Write Left Handed. Feel with us. Yeah. So I am that kind of a person. I listen to everything from core music. Just that I'm gonna be honest. I don't like music or Rohan.
Oh, it is comfortable. If you're comfortable, anyhow you can.
Yeah, I think it's fine.
It's fine. Okay. Yeah. All right. Oh, no, o sara di o jang maru jwa bitori man. A bitori
no. No, the thing go hore.
Ke bona ka go jona mo.
Dilo tse o ithutang tsona, it's what you become.
Ne?
That's why but show me your friends, I'll tell you who you are.
Oh, also show me your playlist. I'll show you
Exactly. I'll tell you who you are.
So then you also want to do something away from gospel as well?
Yeah, I want to do something. I am.
All right. Okay. Where are you introduced to professional music then? not professional actually, because now I know you from, you know what, do you know who I used to call you with? I used to call you female Tagalan.
Wow.
do you know Tagalan from UG? I used to call you female Tagalan.
You know, I used to respect that guy so much
that
to
is,
the point
that's how much I used to respect you. So,
yeah. To the point they are.
Yeah.
Every function.
Yeah.
I would, knowing very well or UJ, yeah, I would just wanna sit and yes, listen to that guy. His ways, man.
Hey man, it was so nice.
How
man,
disciplined he is, yes, how so in nice, control. Ooh. He, your eyes are mine.
Those were the times. So but anyway, I used to call female Tagalan because I
fellow company no more.
Ah, Tagi washes us. Tagi, you are working.
Because hello.
Because during that time, when you were at Bedwinson,
UNISA.
Yes, yeah. UNISA. The energy that you had, even to Korean UNISA,
that's the energy thing with me. I'm not afraid to start over. Yeah, I'm not afraid to tackle something from the bottom.
Yes, but it may feel like in Matajayon. But then I will say this lady sings with passion, man, and she sings. I used to go with female Tagalan because it was during the time, the same era. Tagalan had the same energy as you did. Now that is why I started knowing you. When I'm music matter, when are you introduced to music for Opel? Not only pro professional, just Opel, even like when I go into his construction.
You're like
Kaligopel.
Assembly, like, and the next thing,
yeah,
is kanakoya assembly teacher Refilwe, and I would just go,
yeah.
So from there, and the funny part gohore nige kono do chat last year music for music.
Don't try that at home.
Funny enough, what I'm doing now, I deal with maths every single
is it?
Day. Yes.
So, but really, we were opasa.
I have my native certificates when it comes to electrical engineering.
Yes.
And I don't know, gira, mathematics and statistics.
Is it?
So, the thing for Nehoneli music.
Oh, same time.
Music. Also, I had to
classical music somewhere or what? What kind of music?
You know, yeah, choral.
Okay, emailing practice.
Ugrahoneli, yeah, the practices and stuff. Okay. Nah, I would not go for maths.
If we play itlashale mezo wa on raor majama on itlashale mezo.
Sometimes after school you have to do
extra. Oh,
yes,
okay.
And then I got more choir practice. I would like no.
When
are
you choir?
No maths.
That's gonna wait.
No mathematics. Anyway, trigonometry, algebra, geometry, opel, and geometry.
Wari, kita tagi mo.
Waban.
Yeah, but then. What about Wapela guy? When I go to school?
Yes. And then at the age of 6, 7. Nagi nagopi the front line. Kupelipeli kuhara batswadi.
Eh.
So shem ki takule lumiri.
Yeah. So kimo tumile Wapela wana mo.
Yes.
And then from there.
After grade 12, I wanted to have a hobby.
Mm-hmm.
So I pursued we are going to studio and give me that. I would session for some. And then I met Massive Joe. By the time Nasaloko Sony music. No more radio nyarangua. After meeting Massive Joe, Raira House, Molalamora.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you have to say? Yeah, very no. Okay, I want to be able to see two mocos.
And then after, then I met Solly Moholo.
Okay.
gonna go have another Solly Moholo. Beep, 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 beep.
How old are you?
I'm very old, guys. I'm very old.
And then what happens?
And then I can't swag a Solly Moholo. Because my private life intervened.
Okay.
And then, but anyway, it was nice having, Obana, as much as I know her, people say a lot of things about that gentleman.
Yeah.
I would like to say this. He taught us a lot of things. Because of, I think you can see Hemoto, performance wise, you would know how to stand in front of the people. You would know how to deliver your music to the people. You would know how to have that confidence.
Yeah,
exactly. So that is where I learned a lot of stuff in a very short time.
How long will we learn there?
A very short space of time.
You were able to grab some things that are...
Because of Kari has allowed that Kari has allowed that we are professionals.
You were part of it. Yeah. Did you also record as well?
I did not record.
Mm.
It was just performances. Because,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Or then from more than Wayakaka or Willow Abale interruption.
If it's a
yes.
Yeah, I wish that.
Why you talking about like this? Why you pulling me to my phone?
I get random talks. I recognize that because yeah. I believe that is when I was actually starting to learn on a lot of things.
Mm.
Yeah, but anyway, that's why I understood that I am able to compose as well.
Mm-hmm.
Understand, and I am able to interact with people alone without a choir. Without that's when I got to say, I'm a solo artist as well.
Okay, but then it's a lot on a CD. Do we find it anyway? Because nah, I'm not seeing it anyway.
You will never find it.
Mara, as they say, maybe look gospel.
Yeah, it was
gospel. Hopefully, like I'm demons. Maybe we can get message there.
The quality was not.
Oh.
And it for now. By then, Heggy would be like, in a little loophole stadium, she said, oh, Moki, I could turn my eye, no man. Mobile villa, and we will and gas co. It's a long way to heaven. Hola, let's go. Mola, I get on it. No, we're on a grapper.
Our sugar, you guys.
But it was a nice learning curve.
Yeah. Maragrit, that is what growth is.
Yeah.
When I want to know what I. When I probably that time, I want to give a time to.
Yeah. That's why they say you are as good as your last performance.
Ne?
Yeah.
So now you can see where, no, there I was still learning. But do you feel where you have grown so much?
I have.
Yeah. But still, we don't have any album yet.
Yeah, it's because of I gave my time a period to say, I'm gonna learn this live thing, live performing thing.
Okay.
Yeah, and maybe when I release, I'm gonna release a beast.
Okay.
Understand? Yeah, okay. Because again, I didn't want a project whereby, level and soul. You know, one thing happened again. Zerungo Solly Moholo again is the fact that whenever he does something, he's spends time listening to it. I interrogate the inner self. I criticize the inner self, looking for those small and a little bit of things to correct. So that, I'm hitting something that's unstoppable.
So you also learn to take time to project. I was going to record it on tomorrow. Still go YouTube.
I got the talent. I can have a new.
But
record that overnight in the morning, it's out.
In a win the studio, so but then
the connection.
Then that was your first again. Afterwards, yeah. Where did you record as well?
Afterwards, years went by because I was quiet for quite some years. Years went by, and then one day I'm on Facebook, and then Nikibona Zion Africa. What is Zion Africa? What is Masioni? When Mona Masioni gets on to
the thing,
gets on to the thing, it's all of ya, guys. So I was like, I remember it was on a Thursday when I saw a poster on Facebook about Zion Africa having auditions. Immediately I went into what is Zion Africa, because of Nanex and Kabonor no, Kabana Bos is Kondla Mola, Bomina Rems, Bos Homozo. Man, how come I am not a part?
Can at a time BCG exist?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, necessity exists. I think this is about Chapulukwani. I get to like guy.
Because after Pulukwani, by the theater, ne? Was it was on?
I didn't even know it existed.
Okay.
Just that when I saw the audition, I was like, no, more than emotionally next to something, guys. I'm unpaid. So eventually, I went for auditions. I was this huge. I was this swollen. Like, I would make sure I had my.
Where guy?
When an opportunity comes, you grab it with both hands. You don't leave anything behind
it.
I eventually did. Yeah, but that was a hore. I remember or one of the judges. I sang a line or two. And then they were like, okay.
It's your voice.
I remember the song. I sang my favorite hymn. Ring. The hymn that chose me.
Yes.
That was it.
Two verses, Bella.
Yes.
Barry,
thank you, Refilwe.
You manage at a time.
It was Winnie Mashaba. It was Rofewa. It was Kinoile was there. Yeah.
Okay, and then
the fourth one. There were four.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it was Bergman. Mpotsaidu was there.
Yes. And then afterwards, what happened? After how long did they
call you? I received a message.
After how long?
I don't think it was even a week
that
I've made it to the next round. Yeah. Our next round, though, gave us a song. I went on to the song. Then the next thing, they told us they were going to introduce us as winners. 2019 go Soweto.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So that was it.
Then you were going to
Yeah, well, now it's working on us in Africa.
Then what tomorrow realize what tomorrow you go well into recording?
By that time, I felt that this is the space I needed to gather the information that I need. You get to work with all those artists along who they are knowledgeable and they have experience. So I was like, I'm gonna grasp everything that I can to better my talent, because tabaya hore ke ne le talent and just that it actually doesn't work like that. You have to be relevant.
Talent does not work.
Yeah. And so I was like, no, from now on, because I want to record someday, I'm going to grab information. all the skills. Okay. How to do this, how to do that. Yes.
Mm. And, but then, your favorite artist individual you were able to say, oh, I'm learning from what? Why Soloko Zion Africa?
Rafael.
Yeah.
Rafael taught me a lot of things.
Yeah.
Yeah. And in Tahape, out of the box to say, oh, no, I don't have to work for Lale Masuni, or I don't have to work for Lale my people.
Mm.
To have that growth, you understand? So yeah, all the do's and don'ts, I took it from him. And I went to watch him perform.
Mm.
And I was like, wow, this guy can be like this. He's something that I want to be.
Okay, so but I see you are one of the previous one, you didn't come, you were on there. Was it you? Like na dim ki ele year 17 was on year 29 was on this day
the 29th
yeah June you were not
oh the 29
ubulona
like little
yeah I remember when the dim ki you were supposed to be on the line
we were supposed to be on
now the line. You have officially gone as a solo artist, not you have left Zen Africa. You are on your own.
Into Zen Africa as an
a solo artist. Yes,
you understand. Yeah. And fortunately, we were able to keep it that way until lockdown.
Okay.
To say, well, no, because of lockdown, let's just do something. You understand? Mm. But other than that, at least in Africa, I am still a solo artist as well. Okay. Yes. Besides Sion Jerusalem.
Yes. So, but then what made you now would decide, or maybe I'm ready to... to go on Refilwe Malete's path. That is gonna be your stage name again. You're still going as not Refilwe Malete Reloaded or something.
I like Refilwe Malete. If I decide to rebrand my name, it will be for a better purpose.
Yes.
Or for yeah.
So yeah, what made you now or I'm going to
I think I'm ready. Now. I think I'm ready not just to sing but to teach as well. Okay. Because when you are on our platform, you should be able to be also a role model. You understand? You can't just be yourself, because when you sing to people, you teach, you should be that person that people look up to.
Mm. What are you going to do different now compared to your first album? Airside Zwinkal Lewich. Simmali.
What was
bad about that? Production. Was this production?
Yeah, the production part of it. Yeah, it was. I think because now I have
matured.
I know better. I wouldn't release that, man.
Yeah,
I wouldn't. Yeah, but so yeah, I can remake the song.
Okay.
Yes.
What are you going to do different now compared to that one?
Different. What? It's the whole production as an artist. The production part of it. Mm. And I've learned how to be more of myself than I was. You know, when you start, you are sometimes you ogradi advice everywhere. You end up taking from a lot of people. But now I have found Refilwe. Yeah, I found Refilwe Malete. No, I can get Refilwe Malete. Refilwe Malete. He's saying, oh, take.
Come on, Tumukhani. Which one was that?
Nalauleha. Nalauleha.
Oh, so you were not presenting yourself the way you would
have wanted to. Like, I had limits. From now on, when it comes to my music, to what I sing, to how I give it out, I'm the sky is the limit.
Oh, were you signed at a time?
No.
Then why were you controlled?
I was controlled because I didn't know a lot of things.
Oh,
I was advised. I didn't know a lot of things. So Oh, arira so. Because you look at them and say, oh, no, these people, they are experienced. But forgetting. On that album, the instrument is like, it's only somebody else.
Oh.
And I was like, no, man, okay, get copy and paste. And I'm not that kind of person. I'm not the kind that copies others. And
so, wow, God, no, man.
No. You understand? It was more like it was done before. So, that for me, it's a deal breaker, man. It made me lose taste.
Okay, so you, have you recorded anything yet as Refilwe?
Alone, no, I haven't recorded anything.
So Nabila Reba Bugo Wobela.
Live.
Oh, so
I guess they know me. Oh. They know me better from the stage.
Oh, that is why even they're 29 very live. Lick ya.
Live performance. Life.
I would like
because when you mime, you don't know how to control the audience. You don't know how to interact with the audience. They want to be part of that song.
Also, now we feel like you are ready for the live performances.
I am.
And then plan to record?
Yes, I am planning to record. Still to identify.
Yeah.
But because I've worked with so many good engineers.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm still to choose. Or because
people, for those that don't know, there is a Refilwe again. As we mentioned, Refilwe Malete as a solo artist. You are not part of Zion Africa as a solo artist.
Yes.
You are an independent artist. Again, then there is Zion Africa. So as a Refilwe, you have not recorded anything yet as far.
Yes.
And you are planning to record something.
Yes.
You mentioned something, or there was interruption. Oh, Solly Moholo.
It was a personal interruption. I got married.
Okay. Age 22.
I'm keeping the surname.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, so you got married before?
I got married. That's why, one of the reasons why I decided to abort the album.
Hey, Refilwe, are you sure about what you're saying? Okay, sorry.
One of the reasons I decided to abort the album was that unale Refilwe Senamela.
Oh, you were Refilwe Senamela on that album.
You understand? Okay. So that's why I'm saying I was more of control than being myself.
Oh, okay. Oh, so there you were not as Refilwe Malete.
Yeah, I was Refilwe Senamela. Somebody I am not now.
Okay. You mentioned something last time. I'm not sure if you will be comfortable to talk about it, ne? You mentioned something the whole thing. This episode will be airing it August.
Yeah.
Which is
Women's Month.
We are actually going to be opening with it. Actually, when you're watching it, we are opening it with it in August. So so you mentioned something Gosinki which really touched me, which I felt many women can learn from. You know? Though it didn't cast better as why in Navish. I don't know if you're comfortable about talking.
I am very much comfortable talking about that.
Why are you no longer? Why only Refilwe Malete?
Because I parted ways with that man.
You mentioned you were part of
I'm a GBV survivor. You are a GBV survivor. If you, yeah, because I wouldn't say victim. I'm no longer a victim.
Yes.
I'm a GBV gender-based violence survivor.
Mm.
And I feel like the more I talk, the more it gets better.
Mm-hmm.
It has been 8 years now. Yeah, almost 9 years that I freed myself from that situation, of which it took me a while to even say, Herman, I went through this. When I started talking about it, I started on social media.
Mm.
I remember one day I wrote a post there, but you know, I have this the body, man, this scar.
A physical one? Or you just...
A physical one.
Okay.
Whereby every time after taking a shower and I have to wipe myself, I see it and I remember.
Mm.
I start to remember what happened, how this scar came about, you understand? So I remember tweeting about it, saying that this scar, I got it. Go. Motseleng, yeah. Yeah, it's a go BP. Got motseleng elama shamaite. As I was getting out of a speeding car, my daughter was very young. Was very young because I think she was like 6 months.
Mm.
Whereby kamukoloi negibetiwa, and I was like, what is the plan? Because I know this guy beats me every time, every day. I've been through this for so many years. In the back seat.
Oh, okay.
After I opened the door and I rolled out, and there was this taxi. I think it was about to hit me, Mara. I am. The situation is not nice. Mosadi akasuno tswaka mokoloing like that. And then ampulela munyako, ha bula munyako. My ex-husband, I am. Ka bula munyako ko morao ka tsiya ngwana. Ka tsena ka mo quantum, yeah. And then taxi ela are bano sister sigare ke khopela ho rinkisa police station. Police station was block GG.
Okay.
And kissed a good thing, and then from there I went home. But that was my first tweet. That's how I started talking about
that.
Yes. That's how I started talking about it. And then I had a lot of ladies asking me a lot of questions about how did it feel and stuff like that. Mm. And then that's when I started tweaking. One day this and that happened. Some asked me, how did I eventually get out? Because I'm still alive. Then that's when I told them, no, you know, the last day whereby I sat myself down and said to myself, you know what? This man is going to kill you.
Okay. You know what? That is that moment to mung up. Can I get the last? Because as I was saying, where we are in August, we will come to how you got out. I want first to start moment to mung. Because as I was saying, where I feel like there are a lot of women that can actually learn from your story.
From yeah.
Mm. What was the first red flag that you feel where I shouldn't have ignored that, actually?
You know, I would say, Hore, we tend to turn the red flags into green flags.
Mm.
Because at that moment, we think, Hore, that is the way of life. Mm. Guy was forever obsessed with me. I thought that's love. I narajola, man. Narajola's fuck. like, I wouldn't say.
So you didn't understand. You thought Kim
it was more of Mujo. We meet and he knew me.
Oh, you mean when Ali and I didn't date for long?
Yeah, I got to be like this dating era. We didn't really go through it.
Okay.
It's a matter of you meet me, we spend like 3-4 months together, and then we are married. You understand?
Mm.
And I thought, because I am from a family, Elonghore, Mama Ola Rozori, she was married at 17. Mm. And she's still there. And Liana and Nal Papaswag, and they're still together. You understand? So I always had that picture in my life. Or no, it's fine, it's okay. You understand? I met this guy. Very young.
How old are you?
I was 21 by then.
Okay.
Mm. I met this guy, and then I turned 22 in 2 May, and then got October. Nasasa antite mahariya matom. You understand? Nampana every day. You know those things. Somebody who's forever there, who calls you like the whole day. That's somebody who gives you money, who's just there. That thing, sometimes we dream about it and we believe it's reality, of which it's not really reality. And then the next thing, that guy,
How old is he at that time?
He was 13 years older. Just that he wouldn't say. I think no. And so you get married. First week of marriage. That's when things started happening. First week, I'll never forget.
First week,
like 5 days into the marriage. I don't know what happened that day. Oh, to hit the phone. Why? Hello. Okay, fine. I get to go and get some light.
First week.
I don't understand what's going on, because this guy loves me. How can I have a lady come for me and put the account to the This is my man. I'm forever with this guy. I know this guy. I said, hey, my love. Ape kolo ashi. It's a woman, you know, umuso. Are you a patella account? Who's this? Kai horan karabon tlapi.
Is that the first time?
That was the first time. I sat down for a very long time trying to understand what had just happened. And then the next thing, I'm not used to ladies, like no matter how refeso argue, I know it's like it's over and done with. You understand? Go high. What will ladies say? Rabulela, like, and then I come with Kuhela. Maybe I get her something big. Ken. Urubala Mosufi. Wow. I'm like, oh, okay. Come shoe in the money. I prepared just like every day, because I'm still in shock. You understand? I don't understand anything, and I've never been hit before. And then the next thing, like nothing happened. Like he doesn't explain himself. He doesn't say sorry. Nothing. And then from there, tabelo hore a ka fetisanya na kweditse pedi ka tlapiwa se trinyana ka tlapiwa
this time second time o betlweng
no no it's like gori it was a matter of ke tla merogong ka mo jara dengwe ne le metlhala le re tswaka
metlhala ya gago let us go back to the first incident because most people and I know you know better.
Yeah.
I'm sure meet you about your why first time usaba why did you yeah. ignore the first time? First answer me as Refilwe than obviously
why
now.
Why did I let him?
Yes, no agree will do things different because you know better.
Yeah.
At a time Refilwe na uba na gana at a time worry.
Why it's about the ring syndrome?
Nah.
Yeah, negatively on an inch. Like I stayed 5 years in that marriage because of that. Yahore, eish kitsu ila kohai. Kohai na basa izulo urban bed. And wait till honeling tongue. Kitoma we hate that. He ever tried the Bible in a barry. Kamolinya long ho kotel. Okarabaka elaborate more. Or okotela ing or kotelli ing. You understand? How to bow butta hori Musaidu Sarakambo Hale. Aubule lady cho me na I had no friends by then.
And that is exactly what allows these people. I wonder immediately what's need to me.
No, how can I be with friends because of this guy? The moment I met him, he became my best friend.
Mm.
And then and not give on by that time. Nikono regilo visited Chemzak. I didn't see it as
a when I wanna our to talk anyaki.
And then I did show me like I did show me
to me again.
Another turn of my go move
on.
Yeah, like
that is exactly what we want, I get.
That's the thing, girl. We tend to turn red flags into green flags because that is what we believe it's fine.
You find ways to justify them.
I give one word, I can't live. This guy really got bad. I saw bad.
Does he do it intentionally or scopel or you just see bad signs?
You know, so, go, sala and lada. Honestly, show. Go ferry in Nakhen.
Val?
Yes.
From where?
Atla Aliso Shangube. Your mother get H. Wizigging Ariso, you know, Gizanzigas. A retolo, glow and a chat. Are my love of jelly, I guess so, Jewish. I was so regularly. And a black ella very giddy sabah, bounor, oganor, was our regia, mokai guy. By that time, in there is so ubi, so boldy, reliqua as a choir, and I'm like, I also, Jim Sadiak. Musadiak, I switch. Get like a papa grad that guy at the end.
You love, Marmalade, I think you love. The source of less what come.
Yes, and her feature. Feature, I'm Sadiak.
Hey, I'll teach you what would you?
I'm telling you, Sadi Joe.
Okay.
I financially he'd never
it is the issue.
Yeah, financially nah. He's never deprived by that time. Not now.
Okay.
Yes.
So what was I saying? Are you saying what he was taking care of you, which is another reason why you wouldn't want to go home because this person is taking care of me.
And you know, that's the thing. That's what people take about Tabatlaring syndrome. People see me as happy, see me as this wife, yeah, this guy.
You are taken care of.
Yes, when I want to love a munyez, waiting when I greg, udile, unyezwe, and then own the camola penla high, ugarlika twanalian abasur, nagavetiwa.
When then do you start thinking what I am?
It got severe to a point whereby I give it to her every month.
Still, you're not telling anyone? Do you still have friends at a time?
No. I'm starting to lose weight. Marapo mo atswile like ne ke sa khatlisi
aba go botsisi
they were worried to a point that mama ka sala mpitsi zwa marazale wa ilo test because they thought or maybe I'm HIV positive or I have some kind of sickness or maybe in kantino is depression. You understand? I'm stressed, I'm depressed. I try to stay away from my family as possible because I was afraid I was gonna break down and cry. And the only time they started realizing or gave it to was when you understand? So give it to you blue eye. Before one of the reasons why I had to leave Solly Moholo is because of better next is a perform magadi blue eye. It was not nice. I had to put on a lot of I taught myself makeup because of kavaradi blue eye.
Just remember, just different. Yes, like
he was a serial cheater. It was starting to follow him gonto, and sometimes we would go out and then okrelo horo banyana mbako merokong. You know how ladies are. Motonyo go bontsorelo a ena ke jola di man. Yeah, would see some things and I would say, why Arabelle? And then the next thing, I'm being hit. Yeah, I couldn't ask anything. And Hagar Amputisa something. Nasanya gor ketsukam jarate. Yeah. Whatever that I did, I had hey kinya go ya shopping go reka skirt. Ke tsontsuru ke moemela bo mmerokong a nkise. Go reka skirt. And yena ga di reka di aparo tsa 11,000. You understand? But I couldn't go on my own. The only time I'm only allowed to go somewhere is when I visit my mom.
Yeah,
I know. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. Like, there's no way I could say where I wanted to go out, man. Even in the next colleague, I'm acquiring a Greg. Because of what I'm acquiring, onna. Obama kwairi yana na kwa go fatsi a o lebele seriously
o tsana kreke tilwana
by that time yes na ntshela morao everywhere so na tla kreke
o basa tsana kreke ya go mara
na tsana kreke
yerna
ish wezi it's hard to explain it because na I've never seen him in church other than han nalin and the only times I link again, it is a few times in 5 years that I was with him. And so I don't know Rihanna tsana
kerekare. Oh, yeah, Marwaya.
Yes. You understand? And so, hey, all the choiring, I should go for it. They knew it. Go choiring or I, balabata mabali too.
It is romantic for one. I get
trouble with people. Yes, but one day when I got home, in my comfortable space, I get to sala ka tlo. You understand? But the thing that gets me is that you're miri, fitness for tlo. Because I get a blue eye and I get a little gunga on the sides. So I was like, no, Eric is sharing a mountain. Arrive, sky, Eritaraka, the kids didn't go below. No, go to Nagat.
What about Batlubona?
Yes. And Vella Katanaka, so I got Laila Mamaka Gari, I get a little mutumu. You understand? And then I was out. Can they get so I would have gone boy and Charagalto. If it's a fellow, I'm pieces of my mind. But tell me, really, I don't know what did he mean? He was so pissed. I had to beg him or no. It was just a small issue.
What about the other? He was so pissed. Yeah. Yes.
He was so pissed. But eventually, there came a day whereby. abutaka a tla go nna kwa a fitla a tsa di diapara tsa ka di phutela ka mo plastiki e la e black arare hae because he couldn't stand and watch me suffer the way I did.
Re bujego a go shoma go mama go fitla gore ngwena
ei ke mmoleletse gore he mama na ile misunderstanding ene re lwa enye o ke lo bona ke a moemella. This is my husband.
Why umemella at that time?
I felt that I cannot come back home.
Why?
Because I can't go to other people who are now divorced, who have failed. I don't like failing.
In your mind, we imagine what is going to happen. Because I want to go well.
I want to be better. Because I even... suggested that we go to counseling of which Kenya kana le batho ba bakare tsusang and ga ba kre
wena ba go tshweng wena
I get it maybe we needed a counseling ya marriage maybe ba re bolelele re da
yes because the reason go butsa wena ba go tshweng because lots of people are getting think or is their fault.
Exactly.
That's why you were when at that time you are thinking
I think well, there's something I'm doing wrong, guys.
You want to give it to us.
I've never seen my parents like that.
But at that time unagana what do you think is your fault at that time unagana gore during that time when you are being abused. At that time unagana gore ke eng e le gore you are doing wrong.
This guy I knew that he was insecure. Sometimes, to be honest, I knew there was nothing that I am doing wrong. But maybe I, one thing for sure, I problem ya ka nelo fail to say hore I can't go back home. You understand? Maybe I need to help this person. That's why I get a problem ya ka go. I have this thing of not being afraid to start over.
Instead. But then if you're not afraid, why were you not saying, let me leave this and start over again?
It is because of Batbatlarin syndrome. Pride, they are working, yes. I get it, marriage is our final destination. You understand? Yay! Yo, inyangilo balibitalaka.
And then now, when does it end?
It came to a point whereby I had my first baby. He was a gentleman by then, when I was pregnant.
Whilst you are pregnant,
he took care of me. I would throw 10 trams, got 12, he would make sure that I have everything that I wanted.
You were being abused up until you had your first
baby. Until I was pregnant.
How long was it between the first the marriage and the time that you had your first baby?
It was almost 2 years.
Okay. Then when you are pregnant, then
everything he stops. Yeah, and then kaya hiking wana matoma bantswara switsi go hi. Then the next thing
Mara wait sorry. Wele mara. The time you go ni ba bona bo song we balongwa. Then babuta go tla go tsaya diaparo and all this.
Ka boela.
Wena okay ga itla ga itla go tsaya diaparo why ga?
Yeah, selaka ya. Selaka tsama. I left for like a month.
Then
baby tla go khopela tswarelo. Baby la go khopela
wena go khopela ka gae.
Yena.
Go khopela wena.
Sala o tla le batho ba banyetse.
Bo malomang.
Ee ya bo ramolwa le bo rang ne ke batho ba holo
ba reng ga betla
ba re ba tla khopela tshwarelo
goreng
gore o bethile gore e bile ka re it's a once off thing
o dile pause
yeah we did the pause and then eventually Kabuel, I love that guy
during the time before I tell when you wanted to go back anyway.
And to be honest, I was already addicted to just being with him.
Even
I didn't have a life.
Everything.
Even and when I go to college, I'm going to go to school.
So I was, all he wanted was you to be at home.
Beno, literally, just when you are his wife, you don't work. He provides.
That is what women want, Ms. Agir.
Yeah, but
that is what women say they want.
Also,
yes,
thought that I wanted, but then I lost me. I stopped seeing.
Yes, you know what I'm saying. Most women will say, "Hey, I'm talking about a housewife." They don't. Most of them, they don't understand what it comes. There are people who've got good intentions that will have you stay at home. They provide for you, but you can still go out. But there are those that want you at home, not that they want you to be a housewife.
And
they want you to stay at home.
Na kena mogo la kiri kena stay.
Rauna, wena liena fail.
Na wena, that frustrated me a lot.
Then now you get pregnant, yes, and then.
Then I get pregnant.
Mm.
We are back together. I get pregnant. He's a gentleman. My husband has changed.
Yeah, like this is the one that I married.
Yeah, like everything was fine. We were so happy when we got our first baby together. Mm. And then I went back home after 6 months. I went over there. Then by the time you understand, and then I get pregnant again within a period of
during the between the first child and the second child, we were not abused.
Yeah,
okay,
when
not
my child was
physically abused during that time,
when my child was 10 months old,
mm.
I got pregnant again,
mm.
And then even so, when I got pregnant, he was different
to the first pregnancy, mm.
I'm better that guy.
Ule preg.
Ule preg. Ule mwanaka. Ule mwinyane. Like, I remember I would shield my baby or how better, at least how better the back of me.
Or better utere mwana.
Kiku kile mwana. Come on, I'm pregnant with another one. And then the last time was when mwana naloko hai. Cause negine Luisa mwana ko hai anel mamang. Wana naloko hai that guy. Oh, I had this again. How tall hold on but how it's in this guy. Nel kale kisabalilian. And then he called me. He was like, man, Refilwe man. Happy house up on a hala my life. He used to be my friend.
Mm.
Back then. House up on a, where are you? How are you? At that time, the guy was like, how are you? That guy umpetile ka no mo green, umpetile a fetse umpetha ka montlong, a nlokela ka marabutu, a bulela hase. A bulela le botlolo la hase.
In the butung.
Ka mo butung ke ho fisa. Oh, by that time. No, I didn't realize. I didn't know I was pregnant. No. By then, I didn't know I was pregnant for the second time, but I was pregnant. Not just that, I didn't know because he finally out there pregnant with the second baby. First born, and I found out that I was 3 months pregnant. You understand? And so, I will let her say. Not a Macacoloyago Mirro, I'll never forget that day, a white. I will let her say, a driver, gives her another driver, Nambo Fili. Sandel Mabadina, Mamma.
One okay.
One ago high.
Which chillima?
Said Silima Mac.
Oh, Quarry, yes, 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 yeah.
The other one, I'm pregnant, but by the time I was not yet aware that I was pregnant. And then a driver, a fitla go home umpara wa khona u tlhoma mo mate mo matlapeng ha bula butu na re mo thabeng antsa. I remember a topa matlapa letlapane na re mpetha ka lona wa tlhella a buto mongwe wa musione a buto la natla a xiana o bona gore o nyoko mo stopa o bona re ebe a mo I'm too sad as in like utsori sthunya because of utsama kolo ya mmereko. You understand? So Abutola, at that time, ban kele tidi apara. I'm naked. Un kele tidi aparo. One better. Abutola, I realize a horror. Abutola chab. As no chab Abutola, I'm sure in his mind he was like he was gonna call other people. And then I'm pissed like I'm a bull.
Ma perché man a chiedere un mungo? Chi è non chiedere a Abutola? Why or o tama kulembra ko kill le prison? Okay, o sunna nor
problem kar gen.
Oh, that I will again nor o sir
stun. O sir stun ya gan nete
gar o mizuru. Okay, kya ma sure. Okay.
Yes. So on local back am abudu. At ama he drove for some hours. It was am pulela ha baka mo abudu ne le bushiu ne reme kono ke. I wonder, I can no come rulers and cantina side la cantilla la clep hat. And then Monu king nan come. And then I said to him, I'll be busy and come. Gare get pregnant. But I got la bandage. She's a mogul. If it's a fellow more, I'm pissed at one door. Answer this other peggy, answer the little battery at the club. There's a fellow more, are we mistaken? Are we low and a lemon banabam? Car our game is stigman, or our if then you feel her as one now, or then when the baby is born, you can get DNA test. Can they? I am pregnant again.
Oh, when at the time you were,
I didn't know.
You were just saying it to save your life.
Yes, I was just saying it to save my life. And then what I did go rarobala. Ke le ita ke re ba neng go re ke pregnant. Ke le ita rarobala. Toilet ene le kon. Wa tswa mo hara bushu o ya toilet. Ha ya toilet. Ka topa battery la ka pela le starter pack. Ka sendela mme wa ka mo next door message. Ka motse ka re ish. Mama ke khopela gore le phone le mama ka le motse re ba mpolae. If we number Mamaka Mamaga Mamaka next door. I have a fellow delete a message. He can stop a pig. Take it a garbage. Come on, my three. I'm at Lega. A police are surrounded the jarata and they started kicking the door. It's like Bula. And the first thing he said. If it's a fella more, Abula. As no Bula, he acted like nothing happened. He didn't want them to see me. Understand? What to learn? I told him, I'm going to go. We're a hala. You know, Harvey, Abutaka Hapatsen. At our camera in Yaga Street, Abutaka and Tagamola, I will hold Otsedia Persak. And then the next thing, I went back home. At Nanyana, one day I fell sick or with the irrigate doctor. I get doctor, I go yabon. I get to rubric a man work day. And then the next thing, Ban said he test. And then the nurse said, hey, you are pregnant.
We know much after you were not pregnant, you were just saying,
Ah,
oh, you know, Osats only pregnant anyway. Yeah,
at a very attract confirmation, you're already pregnant. If it's a fellow more, hey, a couple of the twirl, you know, mamma. One day, ke akela tadi a portaka one bed hub. Ya belo hore ke re I am done. But ke sa mutse. You understand?
Emma Bill, what do you mean o sa mutse? Gane go wela o ya tadi a paro. Are you still together?
Kore it's a matter of
did not end on that dim.
It's a matter of go tswarisi tse ke protection order against wena ke tsa fela di aparatsa ka katsama
mara o sa go better stop
to
even when you have got a protection order against the
protection order we are supposed to go to court of which they call me to say hore na faila ka ena selo ka mara so I had to reopen here happy KCM. So it was a matter of, you know, this is emotionally draining. This is stressing. Eric and Estelle. But anyway, we were still talking, we were still communicating. I was very supportive. But no, once again, kinyoko change, kinyoko ahela la palaka and whatnot. No, it's fine. This means what you have to deploy. And then when he deployed, when he was outside of the country, I was like, I want the divorce. That's why it everything was done.
How old is your daughter now?
My daughter is 10, 11.
What have you learned about that that you will teach your daughter?
Have confidence in yourself. Believe in yourself. You don't need the other person to validate you, to confirm your existence. You don't need. You can become your own support system. Understand? You need to be self-motivated to say that I can do this without any other person. Because I think I suffered from a lot of self-esteem, a lot of what will people say, to the point whereby the reason why I got out was that when I look at my kids, I didn't want them to see what I was going through. I was like, no, they're still young. I was pregnant and this one is still young. Let me get out. Because I can't raise babies under this kind of circumstances. Conditions.
Did she experience any of it?
No, it was just that time when I'm bad. Kill her pregnant and then I was shielding her. It was only that time.
And how has that changed you as a person, that whole thing?
It made me you know, I always say, Hori, you can throw me into the wolves. I'll come out leading the pack. Because it made me strong. I was able to face him and said, you know what? I'm not that stupid girl. I'm not that weak woman you married, that little girl you married. No. And, you know, I learned to lead other than take a backseat and be led. Understand? Because sometimes you are led in the wrong direction and you can't even see it because you think it's love. That's where I learned to just say, you know, I can identify somebody who's being like 2 days ago I saved a lady. Moi long hore. I picked it up where and then I could see something, and then I had a private chat with her to say, you know what, I went through this. If you're going through that, you don't have to keep quiet. And so, the following day, she opened up to say, you know what, Refilwe, you were right. I can easily identify her, Hashem.
And what do you see? Do you see the same traits that you had at a time?
I see me. I see me back then. I see, but I just know. I can see somebody who's protecting somebody for some stupid reasons which we think they are.
Love.
Yes. And I talk to a lot of ladies. And then SABC one called me to say, oh no, come and share your story on Orange Couch.
Okay.
Because you have survived and we can see that now you are thriving, you are on your own. I was like, yes, I am ready to do so.
But in terms of Matlats is gonna grow. And unfortunately these days, even though there are lots of those men now. What lesson would you give her, Toma? What should she look out for? I want, it's the same way that you will tell my class. I want you to give someone message.
You know what my parents told me? Because they saw that I was going back to him. They said to me, oh, will I?
And that is where it was going.
Losery.
He almost did anyway, literally. So
yes, like holuzarena. When I how otlogam, oh, this is like a side of some rating. And the next thing, onyalam sadio boom. Huluzitama. What are you protecting, Pilapit? Why do you keep on going back?
Why were you going back?
That's what that's what my parents asked me.
Mm.
Or why are you like mohai salara utima something na? Mm. Like you've always been happy here.
Was it till Tabayaros Nagoro I feel?
Yeah, it was that, but mm. after I had the chat with my parents because mm. they were not, but it was the first time they were engaging with me in that manner to mm. a point whereby I can see my father is literally crying
mm.
to say, "Hore, I can't have a child. Oilong hore, I'm trying to protect you. I'm taking you away from this guy, and you keep on going back. So you're gonna end up dead."
Yes. What message would you give to Matlatsi when she's getting old and to a young lady maybe
baby girl
in
I
the
love
same
you.
Situation? Mm.
As a parent, you must know that your interest, your life mm. comes first, and to you also, your life should come first. But let him or let that person, whether it's a friend or your ultimate goal to say or live for yourself
mm.
rather than living for other people. Believe in yourself rather than believing in other people to make you happy. The source of happiness is within yourself. That's why I didn't know Shema.
Mm.
Happiness is it's a choice. It's something that I chose at a later stage, but I think God, I am doing very well when it comes to that. Forever happy.
Have you seek professional help afterwards?
Yes, mm. I had to because I was miserable.
Mm.
I was suicidal. I was lost. And even though I couldn't tell my mom a lot of things because omutwarisa pay me to the point that my mom always say hodala orange couch.
Mm.
I have when I know that it's time for them to air my episode,
mm.
I would tell her do not switch on SABC.
Why awunyake aikwa awunyake aikwa the experience.
Yes, because I don't know. I know very well she won't handle that. I got to study to give to so I don't want the sad part is that I haven't set my daughters down
mm.
to say this is the reason I left your dad. You understand? I still don't know how to tell them. And it's sad because who never told you about nang body orange couch. The other day she came to me, are mama, chumiaga go skolong are wena no lomo orange couch. You understand? Papa naobet. That was a question. I didn't know how to answer her.
At what age was she when she
I'm telling you something that happened recently. I haven't got daddy is the part whereby I am still trying to find out ways, even though I've thought of maybe I should get a professional somebody
mm.
Yeah, so that we can sit in and then break the news to them that because I don't want them to self-doubt
mm.
to say or now I come from a father almost so. You understand? To say where now I come from a marriage almost so. Because yeah, that's one thing I don't want. I always wanted to protect them, but I cannot protect them to a point whereby I hide the truth from them.
Mm-hmm.
Just that I thought they were still young. But unfortunately, life happens and somehow they should be told just that I don't know how.
Do they still have the relationship with their father?
They don't.
They don't have the relationship?
Their father, because I left him and he was bitter and all that. Like I say, whenever Anna as fan of a high anyway, Kana wa hopola wo bitse ka re o mputisitse gore ke ngwana ma I had to go ke sa hopola ke a khote ke demanda gore let's take the DNA test, of which they came back 99.99.
So it was never about the DNA. It was never about that.
Yes, because now I thought maybe it was because of that. But because of you feel approved along or ketile and a lab ketile and everything. And I know I've never cheated in my life.
How could you?
Well, how could I? So yeah, it was just that. But anyway, it was like we say, I believe that we all have our own Egypt.
And we are still alive.
I am still alive. I'm Kenan Marakanana at this moment. And Mudibu, kidding. He has protected me in every way. And I am still alive. And he's made me stronger than before, because after that I started reading the Bible like crazy. I had nothing else to hold on to. That's when I got my friends back, some of my friends back, and started understand. That's how I got my healing. Atomo bolela le batho ba ileng hore went to counseling. You understand? So yeah, that's how I got my love back, and I'm back in action.
Yes, I am happy for you are still refueling, as you are standing now, you know, and it is not a nice thing to go through. And I always said to Jens, there is a friend of mine, there's a guy, I want to call him a friend, there's a guy of mine, after we realize what he's doing the same to us, we like, we are not associated with this person anymore, you know, because that is what as communities we must do. Because believe in me, probably there's someone in his cycle who knew.
Yes.
He does this, but they still.
Because it is more like you are condoning it. Just like when I was being beaten.
But around.
Like no one.
Ahona
lomuntomo one or saleng are huira lang. Like they acted like nothing happened. But nakia hopola where I grew up, no nelen that long horn. Never tam side. They made a choice. And that happened. That's how he stopped. But
no one cared.
The only time somebody came through for me was that the day he sent me a text to say, I need help. Yes. But other than that, that's why whenever I see that somebody is going through that, I intervene immediately. It might not be in a way whereby I put my life at risk, but in a manner whereby I let you see that you have smaller nyana time to make a choice. Understand? You can go out. Like if you need planning on how you do it with Ketwabiam. And let's do that. If Rao Chavis are Chavis. But
you have to get out.
Yeah, Utanahanolo go or Unyogo Wela or Weam, but obviously Motao Beta Aura. Like let's get through our heads.
You know, it is quite crazy. I always share this on Facebook. I remember when I was at home. The first time I'm sharing it, someone once dubbed me for Arwena Umpit. Mama Umpit.
Wow.
People who know from high, they know very well.
How about how rat? Imagine, okay, fine. When it's a ka.
Wana how?
Isn't Wana how we are calling? Phone near how, hey, why a cracker screen? Feel a bang. If then Okono feel on your go with a phone, how one as a mistake. How do you continue hitting another person
to
once
a point
or twice?
Mona, this person is bad, like umona or mto, like gimusinja, but he's still going.
Yo, can I lele baadi? Mo ino mo kesa itele le. Kor kiri lo telong hore inke begiri avoidil. Because umona yon kamile ka tu.
What is your biggest regret about it?
my biggest regret, I'm not gonna lie about it, is letting that guy in my life. Like, he messed me up in so many ways. He messed me up. Like, yo, niggas not in trust issues. Yeah, he messed me, that guy messed me up. I had to gather some years to say what. Wait, nigga, toile le motho monna le mo afitile.
Yes, I can imagine.
Hello monna. Yo. Ne le tlhapa.
Were you thinking gore they are all J?
Ke tsene ke rile electrical engineering ya go tswana South. Ke koma sole.
Ke after.
Ke yeah, it's after.
Then so you were seeing them most
minutes.
So they were all like, Nanji?
No, I came up on a fair. No, Kono Kabu, Domopila, I run to meetings. I can't go up on a move. I felt the lorry as a bad. You know, I go high on a little song when I go high.
Yes, yes. About fellow when I renew.
No, when I go high, at least.
My dear.
So I sell like a crab and I don't wanna lie for a period of 4 years.
And it is understandable.
Yes.
Because that ordeal must have been I understand because I wanted to ask you, even though it's a gospel music podcast, how did you gain your trust back, man?
I wouldn't ish waiting.
You've not gained it.
I think me being single explains it.
Yes. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, I don't know.
Because there is some.
It will take a very special man to say. Worry.
Yes. Yes. It is not asking because this can mess up so many things, not only but that's what I'm asking everyone about your kids as well, because the moment your kids are saying or she is dating, thoughts of that are gonna come. Now you're gonna be analyzing Mudwaga different from how you would if it was not because of this. You're gonna analyze every little thing that they do, which your kid might not understand why you are doing it. Because probably now you would have done the same. No man.
Yeah.
But then I wish or now from before hearing what I had causing from where I was seeing you, like I was seeing this strong women, which I think or you still can be, you still are going to be. I wish or this music thing can come out, maybe even tell your story through it, because I feel lots of women who are going through the same. Right now, already just cannot go out because.
And you know.
But worrying. I once listened to this. I was saying last time, or I once listened to this. Kora Dubare. If you can go away, solo. Because there is mutual. Kampani bare. Are you mama? Who put you mama? Kai kai.
Hey.
Problem kwe na or whatever. We don't understand. Or I'm masadi. There is no revolution in matumam mudim. Ah, jwe. Because if it happens first time, it's gonna happen again. Surely gonna happen again.
There was a song I once wrote when I was like 17. I think, I don't know to say hore, Pina Ella, it was prophetic or I cursed myself when I wrote that song. I was like on that song, I was like, Deko de monata yo le nyalo le buima. Le nyalo le buima kaitola na yona kaitola.
That was before my song. You got married.
And it was about
it was not about anything.
Yes. Kisaupala nigir bao pete bo mele bontate parisimuteri. Sinatla has a sinatla. Kissimatla, you're not guy tola. Ubidi tebo malo mele borakari. Ilewa igana. Billy haputeo. Bana wambeta, wambeta, yonaga. Yo, that song, hey, I don't know.
You ever heard it before? This is a nice song, Bella. The lyrics are very nice.
And the lyrics are nice, but it was
profound
more
as well.
It was more like I was kissing myself because I went through exactly that. That was me back then. Only to find out what I'm gonna live the life I was singing about. But I don't wish that on anyone.
Yes.
And I'm saying
to anyone, to anyone who is lowering, they might be going through the same. Get out. You know very well it's not easy to just walk because at the same age as you. Ubudia joangu nyalo salomunyani le ka ga ba tshaba gore go buya skaba botsa batho boela lengwe
eso and nako ha ina ba sina problem but I know there are some family
is here that they will say gore
you know the best thing is to cling to your focus on your purpose because I think if I had focused more on my purpose as a person I wouldn't let anyone,
it wouldn't matter what anyone says,
anyone I distracted my focus, but because I was so invested in
the marriage itself. Anyway, who would you like to work with?
I would love to work.
Okay, one. you will really love to work with that person.
I'm actually thinking about it. Who's my I would love to perform on a big stage. To be honest,
There is no dream that is invalid. Dream is.
Who cares? You know. I would want to work with, even if it's on one song. Kelly Kumar.
Is it?
That lady has a very powerful voice. And with a very powerful personality as well.
Yes.
So I would love to just have a song with her, even if it's once off. But
but just to be
that moment to say hori, yes. Yeah.
And where would you like to see Miss Gwaga when I go
abroad? Yeah. I have. Through my singing, I've gained a lot of friends in the getting overseas.
What's this guy? How?
UK, USA. There are those people who would text me, you remind us of home. You remind us of who we are, and you are so humble. Whenever we try to talk to you, you. Mara, anyway, I get celebrity again.
To be humble, you don't need to be celebrity. You cannot be humble and just be celebrity.
So many people, like I have friends who would share a video with me. Baleta, Bokoleti, SJ maybe, Baloko, United Kingdoms, and I would be like, wow.
So you would like your music to go overseas.
Yes, I want my music to be to be very educational to let people into my realm, into my life, and to see people live through me or people see me as them. One thing for sure, if maybe Salwam Bana Nike follow stage train about because
if your opinion is Javalaban.
The thing is, you are the people, they are you, and those are the people who make you.
True.
I think we should grab that. Maybe record her bana, but we are supporting, raba support a bag.
And then get challenge if you come music in we even in sofa.
So far,
US and Trey. Because we have SG. Nigga, we don't know.
Real problem.
Yeah.
In this music industry, real problem. Yeah. Right now, we are being criticized. especially Sione music artist. You are being criticized like we are not meant to make a mistake. We are being criticized on our songs, our song choices, how we sing them, what they mean. Okay, we are being taken for like that even when people go as far as we don't compose. But if somebody was hiring music where now you're a gospel anyway, I can't say Pina ya 1992. Even as I change Chakaselo, they support them. We lack support those people about download about stream. You understand? But anyway, but I'm a prophet to me. Just that
Maraka ne ba le ba tuma ga bo bona
ke ntwe tsa magata and le ba the people who are supposed to sometimes even lead organizers that prefer paying somebody else rather than paying you
when
and let me tell you something when they face challenges, they don't call those people. They call us the unknown. I get even another one as many more on the band.
Why was such a name challenge to many more? Ah, many more sort of away. No, most of one little child. So, Nakin, now we know, like a number.
Nakin, I got home criticizer, Ebelohor, you know what you're talking about. And I'm criticizer, Ebelohor, you've walked a mile in my shoe. You understand? No, that's why listener Goliang. Maralu and herself, you are not going anywhere. You are.
Somewhere. That is why, let's say, because when you know how it takes,
yes.
What it takes to
get it. I am not advice along or and herself, and more. You understand? But to Okono, what's a horror? No, nah, I can live a little. And there are so many people are so defensive. To a point out how come with this or our Nike fit go number 10 when I go number 250. If you are no high and now we are up on our let's look at the reality of things. You understand? And so I think now I appreciate support, yeah, but our fan support. That's why I'm telling you her Nike fit. I get one more stage in Kiyakobato because of those people are me and I am them and I love them. Mara. Guys, stop bullying us on social media. Like,
and,
wow.
Yes, and what lesson would you say so far you have learned? Yeah, more music.
More music.
That, yeah.
You need to have a backbone.
Ne?
You need to grow thick skin.
Does that apply most importantly, especially to women?
Especially when you are a woman. Hey, you know, some of us doors were closed because we said no to some things. But anyway, if you work hard on your talent, on what God has gifted you with, and pray to that very same person who gave you that gift, he will make a way. Let's ask trust God enough to say, he's the one who makes this possible. Yeah, na artekelanta fulpila ha manaba arin. So here's the thing. When you are in this industry, eva focus, don't lose focus. Passion ya how don't lose it, and don't lose your morals.
Yeah.
And this is not an easy industry. Yes. I was going to take a pay for it. We are gifted differently. Now I didn't know how to feel about the people who are serious. Ironically so. When I sang Baranova Yatela for the first time, I didn't even rehearse it.
When was it?
It was the first time was when I was Zen Africa was live streaming and
during COVID.
Yeah. And I didn't know. Niggas how ability feel like that. Yeah. I was always on the go. Mara, the moment I said Morena, yo. Mm. Even today, I'm still singing that song, and people are asking me, they're begging me for that song. But this same song, you don't sing it the same as other artists. Mm, mm. And when you sing it, we feel it. That's why I say it chose me. I didn't choose it.
Yes. What message would you like to give to your followers and as well as people, gospel music followers?
My followers, I respect you very much.
Mm.
I am Refilwe Malete, and I'm able to say I'm Refilwe Malete today because of you. Your correction to me or your views to me do matter. Your encouragements to me do matter. And for the fact that you interact with me, it means a lot. So I am pleading with you to continue spreading the love. Because and let us clothe, like the Bible says, let us clothe ourselves with humanity. Mm. And don't stop being kind, man. The bitterness I am seeing within people, I don't like it. I get rid of who somebody somehow. Let us encourage each other more. Let us join each other when we fight against bad spirits and unwanted energies. Like now we are facing a crisis whereby kids are kidnapped. Like, but Batimela left, right, and center. What are we saying about that? Let us have that spirit of togetherness, of unity. That's why Nantwegi pushing right now, it's love, peace, and unity, because with that we can fight everything, anything that comes our way. So thank you very much to all of my fellow followers. Mm-hmm. Thank you to Mama Lete, man. Mama Lete ke star. Obana Mama Lete mudimo an khurisetse yena. Ke mo kopella hore mudimo an khurisetse yena, because if I can be have the woman she is, then I've won in life. When you see me like this, it's because of her. It's because of a woman. Let's continue building each other. That woman, my number one fan, my best supporter. Hengari ke shota fai bobo kenyo goya stay theater. O make sure fai bobo tenga barangwana kata shia bana kita batokome. That is the kind of love we need. To help each other, to grow each other, to Oscar jealous at a moto or no. When Ellis on a step, says I'll move. I'll see very geese, Ibilan. But this come jealous at our hag and a step, Cecilia or on faith. No. Give that person that push. When you have the ability to do so, give that person Ariska Katogambo to man. Armin Lilarato, I love. Peace, unity. We need that.
Yeah. First, thank you for
thank you.
Thank you for gracing us with your presence, and thanks for trusting us with your story as well. And I hope there are people who will listen and find maybe a way out of whatever situation it may be. It may not be the same situation as yours, but find courage in what they're going through. And realize maybe I need to stop this. It could be anything. Maybe it could be they've got a relationship, an abusive relationship with substance. Could be an abusive relationship with anything. But maybe they can find a strength in you and say, "Ore, I can leave this and be normal again." It does not mean, "Ore, I am where I am because of this." Because so many people could have thought, "Ore, I can never be myself without this person." I would, collaborate.
And you were yourself before that person.
Yes. I guess that's what we do as men.
That's what
we do. How do you think, or you are nothing without me. Even say it, you are nothing without me. And it gets into your head.
I'll say
it
when.
Yes. And they are the ones who have got you into that situation. They are over dependent on them so that you can not be able to do anything without them. So everyone, we thank you for watching today. We thank you for watching every day. Stay tuned for many of our episodes. Go back to the previous episode if you have not watched others. And thank you everyone for watching. We love you all. Thank
love
you.
Love you.
Thank you.